Two women are in police custody now after a brawl and stabbing inside a South Jersey Chuck E. Cheese. Deptford police responded to the restaurant on Almanesson Road just after 6 p.m. Police say a group of 15 to 20 people were involved in a fight. Officers say they discovered a woman inside the restaurant with a minor stab wound. She refused medical treatment. An employee sustained injuries as he attempted to break up the melee. The incident does remain under investigation.